Even though Charli D'Amelio is doing perfectly fine with her regular TikTok account, she just hit another massive milestone with her secret TikTok account. Let's go ahead and check it out. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Celebrity Ring. For this video, we will discuss everything you need to know about Charli D'Amelio's secret TikTok account. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss our future videos that we post either. Without any further ado, let's go ahead and hop right on to the video. Charli D'Amelio has a secret TikTok account that just hit 11 million followers. This is actually crazy for her since she has never promoted her page at all. As a matter of fact, it doesn't even have her name on it. So dedicated fans really had to search to find this page, and recently it shows a very impressive follower count. It was actually so monumental when her fans first started discovering Charli's secret account, she reached the monumental milestone of 1 million followers in just a single day, one of the fastest to ever do it. To even spice things up, it's really super hard to find Charli's secret TikTok account, since her username handle is simply a bunch of random numbers, which is always everyone's default name, before you change it to your name of your desired username. After a day, it's been on a steady incline and is well on its way to being one of the most followed accounts on the app. On the private account, Charli simply posts generic TikToks, dancing and singing with friends and family. Up until today, it's unclear why Charli decided to make this new account, but her fans are already loving it. Well, the 11 million followers explains for sure. Charli D'Amelio had a secret TikTok account now for a few months and the page quickly hit a milestone. This account is clearly different from Charli's main account, as this page is just her goofing around like any other 17-year-old girl. Up until today, her most recent post is from June, where Charli, Avani, Greg, Noah Beck, and Maddie Monroe are all at dinner dancing to Megan Thee Stallion's song. We are all aware of the fact that users from TikTok should post every single day with multiple videos to gain this many followers. But Charli hasn't even touched this page in over a month, but people are still following it, so you know that people want to see what else she's going to do. It also appears that Charli is using this account to interact with her fans. With her main account being clouded by hundreds of millions of people, this way Charli gets to minimize the interaction that she gets. From time to time, you'll see Charli commenting randomly from users, and for all the cha-cha shippers out there, this account does have videos of Charli and Chase Hudson. But the most recent post again is from June, since she hasn't really updated the account since then. You can see a video of Charli and Chase singing along to Chase's song about Charli. This account really gives a more exclusive and insider look at Charli's not so private life, where you can see what she does when she's not making TikTok videos and doing her job. You can even see Charli sipping a Dunkin' Donuts iced coffee, which seals the fact that Charli genuinely loves Dunkin'. You can also see who she's really comfortable with in this account. You can see a glimpse of who her good friends are. She's always with Maddie Monroe, a really good friend of hers. She's also seen with Dixie, with Noah, and Chase, and a lot of people are still waiting for confirmation between what's up with the two. Charli also had posted multiple videos of her and her sister Dixie at the Jake Paul fight back in August in Atlanta. However, even though there are strong indicators that the account is hers, Charli did not confirm that this account belongs to her back then, and she still hasn't even confirmed that it belongs to her now. But after Charli's sister Dixie had a recent confession that her sister has a secret Instagram account to stalk random people, fans then figured out that she might have a secret TikTok account as well. This account seems to be special for her since she considers this as a safe space, where she can just be herself and do what she wants to do without being watched by as many millions of people. But considering this secret account now has 11 million followers, it really isn't too much of a secret now. We want to hear your thoughts on this. What do you think of her secret account? Have you followed it yet? Make sure you guys go ahead and let us know in the comment section down below. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys go ahead and smash that like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe to Celebrity Ring and enable post notifications so you never miss out on any future content we produce for you guys. That's right guys, we always make engaging videos just like this very one, and it'd be a shame if you guys missed out on any of it. Anyways, we are signing off for now, but we'll be sure to catch you all in the next one. Peace.